Problem, child. I heard that you skipped school today. What's going on? Bullies. I'm sorry. But still, you can't. That's no reason to skip school. It's not. Running away from these guys isn't a good idea. Because running isn't going to solve everything. You can't keep running from them. You eventually have to face them. I know it's hard, and I know it's frightening, but you have to stand up to them. Let me tell you this. Not everyone is going to like you, and that is okay. You're not here for everyone else's entertainment. You're here because, well, I need you here. You exist for a good reason, but it's here, but it's on you to find that reason. I can't tell you what to do. That is something that you have to figure out on your own. I'll always support you. But what I can tell you is that you are not here to please everybody. You are not here to make every single person you meet happy. Because you can't do that. Eventually, something is going to give. Either it's going to be your emotional sanity or your mental sanity. You can make so many people happy, but you can't make everyone happy. And that, unfortunately, is the truth. So, what can you do after that? Well, these bullies, we can always give them a taste of their own medicine. We can always be mean right back, but that won't solve anything. It's just going to be an endless cycle of bully and victim. Or, problem child, we can address this. Such as, you can deal with the bully, and if they have anything to say, or if their parent gets involved, that's when I step in. I've got your back 100% of the way. But you've got to believe me. Whenever that bully comes up and taunts you, stand firm and do not let them move you. Do not let them make you budge. Don't do anything. Don't show any emotion. Don't show that you care. Even if they insult the people that you love, don't move. Because that's when they feel like they have power over you. But if they do insult, if they do start, you know, hurting the people you love, don't step in. Don't do anything. Don't. If they insult the people you love, don't say anything. However, if they do something to your friends, step in. Help them. That's what I'm trying to say. Help them. Besides that, these bullies, they're wimps. That's all there is to it. And I know you're strong, problem child. I know you can get through them. These bullies are nothing compared to you. You're much better than them. So prove it. Show them just how great you are. Make them regret ever